So, they're telling us the job market's recovered. It's doing a lot better. The economy's looking good. But, if you notice, the price of everything's going up. Somebody's lying.